Hello, Susie. Now I am doing this little video to show you the garden more specifically. So here we have, next to the gate, with this path, the garden bed, the compost, and the gum tree. It's a big tree. And the tree, there is a gate for cars. That area we are not doing much by now. And this other part is the meant to be the garden, native garden. Yeah. There is the little bridge and the plants we have already. So I will walk a little bit here. Let me give you a little bit of perspective. I am walking, so I am walking through the path. And this is the other area. Right here. Our area to play. So, native garden. This is the 30 centimeters. Is more or less how high the building is. This, maybe we can keep these pavements, but we are getting rid of this, the wooden thing. Bridge. This is the thing of the water I mentioned to you. That thing, wooden thing, will go away. And this thing also will be away. I mean, we will get rid of this. And this in the other direction. The bridge and the garden. So this building is 20 meters long. That is the plan I did. And this, where is this thing, should be the garden box for the veggie garden, sorry. So yeah, we need to think what we will do with the plants. Get rid of that, make the veggie garden here. And in this other direction, this is a big gum tree. You will see, we can get rid of this and the other one, a big one too. And this shed, which is 2.2 per 3.2. This is the other part. So yeah, you are right. This area should be clear for bath because we are getting toys from this shed. And here we will have a new sand pit. And then we will want to be like quiet corner there. But yeah, that is conversation for next year. And this is the back part of the center. Okay. Hoping to see you in the new year. Have a lovely Christmas. Bye.